Okay, well, this is a serape that we picked up for reweaving after a serious moth damage. It's antique Persian rug, for probably 90 years old.
Yeah.
A serape. Well, first we're gonna wash it and then we're gonna reweave it. There's a lot of moth damage here, as you can see over here. They eat the wool. They eat it. And we're gonna restore the restoration. I'm gonna come to you back with the result. Probably will take me a couple months to do it. See, I have to reweave all of this. And here, the design is gone. The moth damage did its work. Over here, pretty much everywhere. First we're gonna have to do Persian binding and overcast to reinforce it, and then we're gonna have to start work on the estimate of repairing this rug. And let me see, where is the hole? Oh, here's the hole that I saw it earlier. It was a nice rug. It's like $60,000 rug if it was in a good shape, but it's not, and needs a lot of work. We'll see what happens. Okay, this is a serape, antique serape from Iran. It had a serious moth damage, and it wasn't washed and cleaned for many years. We just finished washing the rug. We soaked it in a pool in organic solution, and we did moth proofing. We hand washed it. The rug is very old. It's like 120 years old. The size of the rug is 9.5 by 12.9. This rug number 0208237. So we need Persian binding, overcast, reweaving. Here it needs reweaving. Here it needs reweaving. Here it needs reweaving from the moth damage. As you see over here. Over here, this is the brown design I was talking about on the side. You can see the design of the rug. This is, some of the brown survived, some lose the color. We have to restore the whole color here. Here, we have some holes. It's worn out, very old rug. It's gonna go for full restoration now. We're gonna restore all the moth damage. Overcasting on the edges, Persian binding, and over here we have a hole, and over here we have this one area. It's antique Persian, very special rug, one of the kind. Thank you.